That was overnight, wasn't it? Yeah, I remember that.
Yes, she won't. Yeah.
Can you not make sounds like that? That'd be cool.
Damn. They, she'll usually go in and help anybody there at our store. The only one that she does not like working with is Dustin. Because he's just a... I don't even know how to explain Dustin. But, alright, ma'am. Well, I'm fixing to go to bed. I've been up since 3-something this morning, so... Oh, Lord.
Excuse me. Mm-hmm. Oh, my God, get this. I left for about an hour at lunchtime because I had to come home and pick up my husband and bring him back up there. And then when I got back up there, I stayed there for 2 or 3 more hours trying to do my Coke inventory and do some stuff that I needed to get done. And, girl, I started to walk out and my ceiling fell in the lobby. Yeah. I'll send you some pictures of it. Yeah, I'm very serious. I was like, this is a new damn ceiling. What are you doing? Yeah. I know. I'm going to send you some pictures of it in a minute, though, when we get off the phone, because I could not believe that crap. I said, I am so glad a customer wasn't sitting over there. So. All right, ma'am. Well, I'm going to get off of here, and what time you going to be at work in the morning? Oh, well, girl, go to bed. I am going to send you those pictures, though.
Dropped in there like a turd.
Like a turd.
Damn. There you go. Alright, well, I'll talk to you in the morning. Alright. No. Oh, thanks. Well, at least the evil ones might not be there, but the problem is how are they going to act because you're taking Amanda's spot? So Rhea didn't like Amanda either, did she?
Oh, God.
Oh, damn.
Just pop 5. See how that works out.
I'm not real big about Amanda. I've seen that's what I was trying to say. I've seen the two-faced side of her, and I don't like it.